Hey dudes, so we are back, and this is Veeland, so let's get going, right? Let me just turn the music a little lower because I think it's way too high. Okay, let's get started here. What we're supposed to do now, before I unpause the game, it's we're gonna develop this area, but I think I'm gonna generate like enough cash so I can like get like a loan and build a better power station. You know, everything goes around power stations in this game, I guess. In this one playthrough, right? So yeah, it's getting close to the city because like. That view is cool to start with, not to keep on going. So, how much cash can we generate? You see this? 300 next time, is that right? And if I press issue bond, it's like that automatically. Current rates are 6%. No. But how much money do I get for one bond? Oh, here it is. Total bond 0. Okay, bank rate, next bond 6%. I get a 6% interest rate. Oh, the city value is awesome. It's like 48 million. That's a lot. So I'm gonna wait until I get this kind of like. So I don't really know. I choose a quantity. You can give me like some advice of how to get a bond, you know? It's like, I don't know how much money I'm gonna get. Like 10,000? At a 6% rate or something like that? So I need much more money, right? Well, in like to have enough money to be able to what's that? Pay for, still for my bills and stuff, you know, because I don't have enough cash right now. So the 60s is gonna be about getting like making cash and stuff like that, you know. So, well. These hamburgers, I like them. They're so like shiny hamburgers, you know. Because we also have to build a police station here. The good thing is that we have 50 years to think that, you know. So look at that, there's a lot of demand for everything. I'm happy. Because that means I'm going to be able to build more city areas, you know, and stuff like that. So let's build commerces. Right. Oh, great. So, and let's. No, that's commercial. The light residential, right? Now let's do this. Let's power them up. Good power. Oh shit, okay. I mean, this is a lot of waste of money, but I want to like hurry up the process, you know. I don't want to wait for the converses to build, to get built, and then like for the first houses to build, I want the whole thing to start being able to develop from the beginning, you know? So, and I think this area is good enough for to keep it away from pollution, right? People, I guess. I guess this game doesn't really have that. So let's build bigger houses here. This area of town, right? Dense residential. feel like this kind of luck, you know, that's a lot of money. Cool. Road? We only have roads so far. It's cool. Expect like a lot of like tenants. Right? I know. I hope. So why is this not developing, you know? Did you know 1962? You got $500. That's great. These houses are cool. Like, what do you need? Water. No, oh shit, you need water. Okay, why? Oh, we have water problems here. So let's build some water infrastructure, water pump. Three of them, you know. They're expensive, but like they are very useful. That's it. So this whole area gets its own water. That's great. That's great. That's just great. You know, I'm gonna get money right now. Okay. Cool. So I think like the bond will buy it in the 70s. I think it's better. Like this will be just like generating like cash flow, you know. Because also like I guess there's gonna be a moment where the power this plan generates is not gonna be enough. You know? Mm-hmm. And we're gonna have this is the best. It's so cheap and generates well it just doesn't generate that much actually like look at that like 2,000 gas 6,000 is oil power. I think this is the one we need. Use of oil power fluctuates with the cost of petroleum. Wow, it is marginally cleaner than coal power. And what's the price of petroleum? That's crazy that there's a price for petroleum that fluctuates. what's going on? Oh, look at this. That's what I was talking about. So you're gonna have to like get the bond right now. You know? I'm so sorry. I hope we have enough cash flow. I don't want to ruin this whole thing. Power plant. We're going to go for... No, we don't have the cash flow. So, yeah, we have to turn on. So, how do we do this? Issue bond, right? Oh. Great, we have a 5% rate, it's better than it used to be. Wow! So, we have to pay. Okay, so it's good, let's see. Okay, that's great. Yeah, it's 100. All around that, or 60, how much would it we have to pay? Like, 125 each, so it's like, okay. Each year, it's great. It's like 100. Okay. So we can build this power plant right now. That's amazing. You know? Yeah, like this we're gonna have like this is gonna help like our city expand and generate more cash flow, you know, and just get a thing where to place it. I don't wanna ruin the whole valley. Like this could be like a kind of like nice area, right? So it's gonna be around here, you know? Okay, yeah, we need like to expand the city right now. Right. I mean, yeah, when we build these things, see, so next year we're losing cash. It's gonna be like. Road is heading right here. No? Sorry. And arrow lines. Okay, this goes up and down, but anyway. So, this was urgent, right? And now I need like to expand the city. Fast. Because we're gonna lose money next month. Surprised we don't have money anymore. Now that's a problem. So let's build some industrial muscle. Damn it! There's never enough space, right? I don't know what I'm doing. I'm gonna place it straight back here. And I'll do that without destroying this whole thing. Okay. Sorry, little forest. I think you get complaints like when you build like a forest in this game. I'm always confusing like the versions. Look at that, we're losing money. Again. I thought we were gonna lose money again. Never again. So it looks like it's not like that, you know. So let's power this area. Oh no no no. Shit, well. And let's place some pipes. Let's commerce. Yeah, let's build some shops. You know, there's demand for it. Just gotta do it. Because, like, we have cash flow to generate. And apparently, we don't have enough money. So it was not 100 that what we had to pay. That's the problem. I don't know how much like you get when you ask for a bond. And there was like a lack of information, right? Look at that, like it's so much money we have to pay. So let's see. Those fuckers, like they're so slow. Come on! Huh. Come on! Next month we're gonna expand fast. Oh, well this is not power, why is it gonna expand? Right. Okay, build up, build up. I need to be built up now. No time to waste. Dense residential right here. Give me that. So, well, you know, oh no, I'm not gonna wait. Just gonna expand right like this, right now. Oh shit. That's not the fatal thing. Ah, I can do this right. And road. Well, I'm just gonna do the house right here. No road needed. Right. There's no way they can use this route, so. Like this. And commerce. I love that commerce is like on high demand, right? So we do this. Shit. So we're not gonna be able to build anymore. We keep like, I don't know, at this pace, you know. So, industrial areas here. Closer to the people, but anyway. Residents demand park. Whoa. I'm gonna have to wait for residents. There's more important things than a park right now. Right. Oh no. Yeah. A zoo? Come on. Right now, you gotta think of getting a job and stuff like that. In a few years. It's the 60s, you know? It's the 60s. We still have trouble here. So, there's a high demand and everything. That's great. You know, but, like, you gotta build fast. Faster than what they're doing right now. Good thing is, like, we're losing hundreds. So, all of these. Okay, build up. Okay, well, we're losing way less, that's great. We still have like a lot of money to make, right? Like 50 sin bucks. So, what is happening here? Is it not being developed? And they need like more area. Street here. No. And dense residential. Alrighty. And the street here. We know that's what we need. Some commerce. This is crazy, this area is like so filled with people in it. I mean, industry. And people. Some nice buildings. It's like a trade-off, right? People demand a lot of things right now. Okay. You're gonna be able to give them like what they want because like you start making money. So well, commercial and dense residential. I know I said like I didn't want to receive for the name anyway. In the future we're gonna need like 12, I mean like not just like not 9 blocks but 12 blocks. You know. A fat hamburger. Yummy. So oh yeah, there's no power. Makes sense. But nobody's going there, right? Be able to build down like commercials here. Like I think I'm gonna place like more power lines because sometimes you just need power lines, you know. Like if a disaster happens, it's going to have like a lot of connections between streets. This looks nice, this area. I like that area. So let's keep building on that. Oh sure. Cool, we're making money. So let's place a park. Oh shit, wait a second. Water pump, that's more important right now. Oh, Veeland flourishing, that's great. Oh, we can build a new building. That's great, let's see what is that building about. So, well this is how the power it could have, right? But anyway. City Hall. I was building on this side. I have a City Hall on this side now. Another church, you know. I want to build like a square or something. You know, like a little small park. A little small park. Oh, they do water your water together. Oh wow, it's a lot of water shortage. So these are not working as good as I want, right? So let's build more. Yeah, I guess we're gonna have to use this one for this purpose. Oh, cool, I'm making money now. I'm back on the job, you know? So, cool. And he's 71, 1971 already. Cool. Okay, I'm gonna keep on going. Yeah, it's fun. And I have time right now, so that's why I'm gonna keep on going mostly. So I have time. So, cool. No residential. And people to buy stuff, you know? Look at that again. Again, this area is like not doing very well. So I'm gonna have to put people around here. I don't like that. Let's do this first. Let's put people in here. Yeah. Dense residential. Awesome. None? Thank you. Yeah, it's okay, right? Light commercial or some stores, you know, some like coastal stores. This means the residents demand a park. You demand a park. Fuck you. It's a big park. How much is a big park? Okay, might need enough money to build a big park, right? So let's build a big park. On this side of the city, you know? That side is like, oh hey, we're being like left behind. Not you, not okay. So okay, it's gonna be right here. Right here. You got a big park, now you gotta give me money. So, light residential, yeah. Fucked it up! No, dense residential, but like, oh no, 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 no. Oh shit. Just destroy this. Marina, they want a marina. Whatever. Dumbasses. Okay. Sorry about that. I shouldn't be doing that anymore, right? Like, destroying, like, building like that. But anyway. So let's keep it going. Building on the city. So. Okay, well, it's a little bit better in this area, right? We're doing a little bit better. Maybe more for the street. Okay, how are we doing with this? So, well, we have paid all these. And how much we have left? Show bonus. Yeah, next bond, 5%. Yeah, it's a 10,000 bond. Okay, that's good to know. Okay, that's great. So. And supposedly if I have enough money, I can repay it, right? I'm just gonna leave it like that, you know, it's great. It's great to have financing, you know. So, not now. Dense industrial, I guess. Where? No, I don't want to put it right here. It's too close. Too close. I guess it's gonna be here. Whatever. You know. Whatever. Where's my dense man park? Your parks, you got already like a lot of parks. I can't give you like only parks in life, you know. You need like to eat and stuff like that. So, light industrial, great. So, we have more industrial areas. That's so good. That's so good. Hamburgers. Do we have industrial hamburgers? We don't, right? Oh yeah, we have one. That's so good. Industrial hamburgers. So we have these. It's so cool. There's so many cars. Oh making a little bit of money, but we're making less every month, so we're gonna do something about it. Industry is doing all right, like, they just need to expand. Yeah, we need to put city, because cities are not getting sold. Too far away from everything, like. So. Always gonna have to wait then. So I can't do it right now. But, stadium. Wow, you demand a lot of stuff. Stadium, you want a stadium. But you need children, you know. Demanding stuff. Tornado warning. I hope it doesn't happen. That would be like bad luck, you know. Bad luck. So. I'm just getting the industry closer and closer. And people, you know. They're like, oh shit. But, well, what can I do? You know, it's an industrial city. Well, the bad thing about, like, this one game is, like, you can't, like, trade within your cities and stuff like that, right? I like that about, like, Cities XL, like, trade, like, between your cities and stuff like that. Maybe this is not getting developed for some reason. Build some industry here. Light industrial, you know. Just light. Oh, what happened? There you go. Oh. Residents demand zoo. Come on, residents. Don't be so residential. Oh, this undeveloped area because there's just unconnected to be greedy. Workers, right? But we need industry for so we can hire people. And they can pay bills also, because like we need that. Well, there's more money coming in, that's right. We need a good job right now. The expansion and all of that. So look at this huge building, that's so cool. I love it. KSIM. Okay. It's like a, I don't know, like a bank or a media company. Maybe. We'll never know. We'll never know. So, where else can I place industry that isn't like super far away from the city? You know? I don't want to place it right here. I think I'm going to do it like, place the street right here. You know? This and then my industry here. Commerce. I know there's no demand for commerce, but like we need this, you know, like at least like a small division. It's gonna be out of power for so long. Less money. So what do we need to make more money? These guys, they have no cups and they're okay with that, you know? So, that's working fine. It's working fine. Look at that, they don't want to use these industry space. They just don't. They are using it right now. That's good. Good job. And I keep on talking about it. And I shut up about that. So. So you never know. Look at the money we have, it's always like that, so we have to wait. It's great. So let's wait 3 more years and finish this video. It's been doing good like this too. Even when the residents demand so many things. Still. Yeah, the city has grown a lot in like the last 80 years. Oh, cool. Yeah, if we don't build, we're struggling no money. Building requires like infrastructure and stuff like that, I guess. So, you know, that was lacking. People were not able to move in even when there's no demand for that. So it's not connected to the grid, let's do that. So we can't wait actually. Everything's connected now. Cool, we're gonna have more money. So we're gonna be able to pay our bills and stuff, you know. It's not like we're gonna be able to just waste it, sadly. You know, these guys will get their own power directly from the factory or whatever it is. Plant, right? Cool. 1979. But it was made for a long while. For the whole time I was looking at it. So. Well, there's a little bit of demand for commerce. Let's just leave that like that. So cool, but there's demand for commerce in 1979. The problem is like we haven't really developed a lot. Like we have a lot of new technologies, you know. We're being very slow, I guess. I like the way the city has been developed this way, in two parts, you know. Of course, we're gonna start placing names in a while, huh? That always happens, right? It's gonna happen. Money's coming into the city. So something I totally need all the time, you know, like people. We need people all the time, you know. Oh, those power lines. Those people to be able to work. It's a lot of waste, but anyway. Oh, come on. Okay. A lot of waste there. Thanks for watching, dudes. See you later.